Get started with the basic settings in Universe. To move your avatar, you will use the WASD keys to move forward, backward, left, and right. Holding the shift button while moving will make your avatar move faster. You can also jump by pressing the space button. You can click on your profile picture to edit your displayed name and update your avatar. You can also use the microphone and speaker buttons to toggle the audio on and off. Universe includes a chat function that allows communication between teachers, students, and classmates. Clicking on the chat button will open your available channels, including Space, Classroom, Group, and Friend. To prevent unsolicited private messages, students must send a friend request and be accepted before being able to send a message to a friend. To add a friend, walk near the person you want to befriend and press E to interact. You can also start a stream with your friend. You can interact via emojis and reactions to express your emotions through the Reactions button. Clicking on the Gear button will open the settings where you can adjust the volume, camera, microphone inputs, mouse sensitivity, display options, and control mode. In standard mode, you can turn and look up and down by holding the left mouse button, and you can also change the language. You can check the daily class schedule by clicking on the Enter Space button. Here, you can also create new rooms with various themes. Classrooms for regular classes of up to 50 students, meeting rooms for a smaller meeting setting, or collaborative rooms designed for students to work together in groups. Thanks for watching.